Good evening, everyone. Thanks for joining us here tonight. I'm Ken Molestina. Detroit police say 7 people were shot and 1 was killed late Tuesday on the city's east side. A total of 3 teenagers were shot, including a 17-year-old victim. He was sitting in his car around 11 o'clock last night on Runyon and Greiner when a red 2014 Ford Fusion pulled up and started shooting. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Police are investigating 4 other area shootings as well.